and refrain from attempts to unilaterally change the existing status quo, including in East Jerusalem and its neighborhood. Jerusalem has a special place in the hearts of millions of Indians who visit the city every year. It also houses the Al-Zawiya Al-Hindiya, the Indian Hospice, which is a historic place associated with the great Indian Sufi saint Baba Farid, and located inside the old city. India has restored this Indian Hospice. The historic status quo at the holy places of Jerusalem, including the Haram al-Sharif Temple Mount, must be respected. We support the diplomatic efforts of the Quartet and other members of the international community, the countries in the region in particular, to calm the situation and put an end to the ongoing violence and seek to achieve durable peace. These incidents have once again underscored the need for immediate resumption of dialogue between Israel and Palestinian authorities. The absence of direct and meaningful negotiations between the parties is widening the trust deficit between the parties. This will only increase the chances for similar escalation in the future. We believe that every effort should be made to create conducive conditions for resumption of talks between Israel and Palestine. In conclusion, I reiterate India's strong support to the just Palestinian cause and its unwavering commitment to the two-state solution. I thank you, Mr. President.